Alright, welcome back, Internet. Asgard Yorkipoo here, and this is the big video. A lot of people have been waiting for it. This is one where I give away 4,500 Robux to one of the subscribers. But where in this video am I going to give that information out? You're going to have to just watch and see. Don't worry, it's not at the end. But here at some point in the video, I'm going to put across the screen the name of the winner. So just stay tuned and look for it, and you'll find out what's going on. Quick announcement, I'm already working on my giveaway. Once I reach 1,000 subscribers, I'm going to be giving away some more Robux. So we got a little ways to go to get there, but hopefully we'll get there before too soon, right? Or before too late, what did I say? Hopefully we get there before too long. That's it, that's what I'm saying. Alright, so let's play this game and hang out for a little while. Let's have some fun. This is Escape the Dungeon Obby. And look at that guard. Yeah, this is why people are escaping the dungeon, because this guy is asleep on the job. What a bum. Total bum. Hi, I'm Henry. Let's escape while the guard is sleeping. Henry. Let's do a quick screenshot there, Henry. If we can get this guy. Uh-oh, Mark. This guy's right in the middle of the way here. Am I trying to do a screenshot? It's not working so good. Okay, no screenshot for me. Let's just keep moving. That's what happens. You got some people who are followers, subscribers, and they're excited to see him. There's nothing wrong with that. They want to be in the videos. That's cool. No worries. Alright, checkpoint. Look, there's under construction. Be careful. It's lava. So yeah, if you're tuning in for the first time, please give the... Oh, look what happened. I died. I fell into the lava. The hot magma. I gotta do it again. Now, if you're tuning in first time, give it a like and a subscribe. Well, for sure, always give it a like. But if you're new and you like the channel, subscribe. That'd be cool. I play mostly Roblox. Every once in a while, I'll throw in a miscellaneous game of some other kind. Ooh, look at this. That's serious. That could ruin your day getting hit by that thing, right? Oh, that guy got it. Oh, died. He died. Ah! Oh, I died. Oh, that's gonna leave a mark. Whoa! Hey. Okay. I'm gonna wait. There we go. Okay, run. I'm gonna wait. Run. Whoa, that was a fast one. Okay, let's go up the stairs. So yeah, here we are. I've been announcing this day for several days now. Somebody's gonna win 4,500 Robux! First, I wanted to hit the checkpoint. So just keep watching. I'm gonna hear across the screen at some point. The winner's name is gonna appear. I gotta find a key. Oh, that was easy. Okay. Hey, dude, I got the key. I am the key master. I am the key master. All right. All right, checkpoint. Okay. We gotta run through some traps. This doesn't look too difficult. Oh! No, I don't want to buy gravity mode. Right what I say, this doesn't look too difficult. What happens? I get killed. I die. I die horribly by a large trap. Just because I was running a little bit too quick and not paying attention to what I was doing. Jump! Woohoo! Hey, what's down there? Whoa. That's quite the chasm. Whoa! What the heck? Look at that! Look at that, a dragon. That is cool. Next checkpoint. Looks like we can only go down. Alright. Well, alright, down it is. But first, let's get a screenshot. Alright, okay. We're gonna go down. We're gonna only go down. I'm just gonna go for it right here. What do you think? BAM! And I didn't die. I had to surprise that dude. Whoa, okay, I fell again. Next. Checkpoint. Watch out. I hear traps in the distance. Alright, I guess we gotta stay... Whoa, that whole thing up there is not cool. Wow, yeah! What is this? Huh. Alright, another trap. That is so cool. This is a pretty fun Obby. I like Obbies. Do you guys have any favorite Obbies? Somebody recommended the other day that I check out, what's it called? Tower of Hell. And yeah, that really sucked. That really sucked. I did not enjoy Tower of Hell. I didn't get very far in it at all. And, yeah, I don't know how soon I'll be going back to play Tower of Hell. It could be a while. Woohoo! Yeah! Look at us. Hey, guys, notice that, I'm a prisoner, but I got to keep my shades in my wallet chain. Oh, yeah. What now? Looks like we made it! Some strange temple. Use the speed to run fast. Use the speed pad to run fast. Okay. Woohoo! Yeah, I like it! Oh, yeah. Oh, I didn't. Oh. Okay, I gotta pay a little more attention here. Gotta pay a little more attention here. Woohoo! I'm a jumping fool. Yeah! Oh, baby! Yeah! And a boo! Okay, let me go. Yeah! 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 What's this guy's name? Andrew? Oh, Andrew, I'm missing your name. Just couldn't quite catch it there. Ah, I recognize that name. I think I've seen that name on my YouTube subscriber channel. Oh, come on! No way! No! So yeah, I don't remember if I finished saying what I was saying about Obbies. If you guys got a cool Obby that you like, you know, share it with me. But don't worry about writing down Tower of Hell, because I have, well, that game just is hard. We need to lower the bridge. Okay, I guess we gotta go up here. Lower the bridge. Did it lower? There it lowered. Yeah! Here we go. Yeah, jump up and down. So, here we go. We're running and jumping. Let me know what other Obbies are that you like, because I'm... Whoa, just barely made that one. I'm curious. Oh, whoa. Dragon's up there, man. We're getting closer to the dragon, I fear. I'll be curious to see what's up with that. So yeah, channel's growing pretty good. I want to thank all you subscribers and likers, commenters. You know who you are. Thank you very much. And, alright, what's this? Woohoo! You know who you are. I very much appreciate that. And I'm looking forward to growing the channel and seeing how far it can go. Cool. I think this is the work of the dragon. Look at the dragon. We're getting closer. Okay, so we gotta jump over this stuff, I guess. Oh. Ooby dooby obby. Yeah! Just like that. Like a boss. Asgard Yorkipoo did that like a boss. Not like a noob. Like a boss. But I am a noob. I've only been playing Roblox for like a month and a half now. Whoa, there's the dragon. There's the dragon. Here we go. So I am working on the next giveaway at 1,000 subscribers. I'm going to give away more Robux. And I'm probably going to give away to 3 people, but not as much. Instead of giving away 4,500 on my next giveaway, I'm going to give away maybe 1,000 to 3 different people. But yes, today on this video, one person is going to be getting 4,500. And stay tuned because I'm going to announce that pretty quick. Oh. I fell. Not cool. How are you supposed to land on this little pad down here? I'm kind of confused. And boy, they gotta, I gotta think about this. There's gotta be a trick. No. Oh. I don't know if this is intended. But it worked. It worked. No, I died again. No. I'm back to life. Back to life just like that. Ooh, I thought maybe I wasn't gonna make that one. I'm not sure where I am in the dragon. I hope this isn't the old, what do they call that? The small intestines? Large intestines? The poop chute? The poop chute of the dragon. Hey, I'm somewhere. Ugh, run, jump. Doesn't seem so tough. Oh, and then I die. See, I get cocky. I get a little cocky, and I say something. All right, Andrew Mark 102. Shout out to him because he is a follower. He is in the group, Asgard Yorkipoo group. And also, shout out to Mark T009. They're a little bit behind me on this Obby. Your friend Raven Gaming YT has joined too. Cool. I'm gonna make a quick message. Hi, group. Making a video. Shout out to you all. Cool. Alright, let's run. Woohoo! What is this? Checkpoint. This doesn't look so... Oh, now they're getting narrower. Oh, I did it! Jump! 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 And jump. And fall? Ah, oh. Yeah. Oh, here we go. Going up. And there he is, Raven Gaming YT. Cool. Three group guys here, three group members. Playing at the same time I'm playing. I wish I could wait for you guys, but I gotta get through this. Actually, I'm on my lunch break right now. I'm at home. I went home for lunch, and I'm playing on my lunch break. Making a quick video, because I'm getting ready to announce that winner. If I haven't already, I might have. I have to wait a minute here. Oh yeah, I did. Sorry. Go back. Go back a few minutes and you'll see the winner. Winner's name will be on the screen. And how you will get the Robux, you lucky subscriber you, is very easy. You just gotta sign up if you're not already in the group on Roblox. Join the Asgard Yorkipoo group. And I'm going to do a transfer of the Robux from the group over to you. I put money into the group. I put some Robux into the group. So that's where it is. And I will be transferring it over to you. I'm going to send you a message and transfer it over to you. There's the dragon. I should get a screenshot of that, huh? That looks pretty cool. Boy, I don't know if I can. Can't get a good angle. Ah, forget it. Forget it! Can't get a good angle. Hey, dudes. People over there. That's cool. And that's it! We ran the dungeon. Escape the dungeon, Obby. Woohoo! Stage 20. And there's Fat Paps. There's gotta be a way to get that other coin, but that's okay. He's sitting on it. And, I gotta get back to work. So, thanks for watching there, YouTube! Like and subscribe if you haven't already. And be prepared when I get up closer to, the 1,000 subscribers, or when I hit 1,000 subscribers, I'm gonna do another big Robux giveaway. So, stay tuned for that. We got a ways to go as I make this video. I think I'm still below 500 subscribers, so I gotta go up another 500 or so subscribers. So, thanks for watching. Make sure you check out the community section on my YouTube page, because I do leave messages and notes there. And also, I got a website, AsgardYorkipoo.com, and I have some stuff on there too, various goals and things like that. And of course, you can always find me on Twitter and Instagram as well. So thanks for watching, everybody. I'm going to catch you in the next video, and congratulations to the winner. You got to watch the video. If you didn't see your name, or if you didn't see who the winner was, a few minutes back from this point, I did have it flash across the screen. So all you got to do is go back and look for that name to appear across the screen, and you know you are the winner. Take care, everybody. I'm going to catch you on the next video. I really appreciate you watching. Thanks. Like and subscribe if you haven't already. Take care.